Now, if I don't get elected, it's going to be a bloodbath for the whole. That's going to be the least of it. It's going to be a bloodbath for the country. That'll be the least of it.
I see a lot of people talking about nuance, the quote, nuance, unquote, of Trump calling for a bloodbath. So let me ask you something. Do you really think these people are capable of nuance? Wake the f*** up.